wanted it to be dark and creepy and foreboding and slow moving, and to have that kind of pace that makes a film like this unnerving and more unnerving as the story progresses. Made in Hollywood.